destruction.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Vulgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
Huh!
long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
I almost didn't hear you coming.
Vulgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger, and I'll feed your curiosity.